Welcome, everyone, to another episode of Games Lost to the Ages. I'm Blitz, your host for MaddnessScene. As always, it's good to have you with us. We're playing 007 Nightfire on the GameCube, and we're playing the multiplayer scenarios. This time it's going to be Protection, which is essentially the opposite of the Demolition mode. So we're going to be the ones defending the base. We'll play on Snowblind, and got the E's not playing, but they are, and they are. First the two, we'll just keep it short. Automatics, and it should be good to go. This is probably gonna be me doing most of the defending, because my teammates, I don't know if I can trust them to defend this thing. Base, that's a big advantage for me. It's much easier to set than done. Oh, that's not good. Alright. Need to hurry. Oh no. Oh shoot. They're gonna win that round. I didn't realize all three of them were right there. That was rough. Alright, well, just gotta live with it. See if they can hold out without me. Oh, good. I spawned in my base. Thank you. There we go. That's what I was waiting on. Bought us enough time. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Try and survive for another 5 more minutes. Oh, I shouldn't have grabbed that armor at the end of that last round. That was probably a mistake. Long 3 minutes. Oh. Alright, one more minute. We can do this. There we go. Protection mode, we still got quite a few more to go here. That will be the next episode, so thank you for watching this one, and I'll see you in a later episode. Take care.